Hello again, and welcome to another five Skyrim thing. Oh, there's, what is this going on here? Okay, let's get this guy who's, what the heck?
No more, I yield.
I don't know what you were, but you're a witch. I'll steal your robes and your dagger. Oh damn. The witches have a habit of, damn you. Oh! That was a bad idea. Poor choice. Poor choice in tactics. Oh, Billy Kimchi. Welcome back, Billy Kimchi. Oh, okay, well. This is where we left off before. How about we're gonna cut some wood, so, to, you know, restore some stamina. So. And then we're going to go kill that witch, I guess, because darn, that witch was terrifying. Eldritch thing I should have probably killed first, but nah, you never know. Sometimes. Ah, firewood. There we go. Just relaxing. It's alright. It's a peaceful day. It's a peaceful day, everyone. Ah, perfect. Alrighty. Let's get out of here.
Back off.
Yep. Whoa, 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 whoa. Don't shoot at me, please.
I'm warning you. Back off.
I am backing off. I am. Don't worry. What's this dude up here? Okay. Yeah. What are you? I disarmed you pretty. Oh, dude. Dude, chill. Chill, chill. 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 Chill, dude. Oh, I guess he killed those skeevers. Cool. Let's hunt the deer, hunt the deer, hunt the deer, hunt the deer, hunt the deer. Missed him. It's good, you don't have to run anymore, dude. You don't have to run. It's all good. What are you chewing on? Chewing on yourself, dude? Oh, come on. Come on, you silly, silly things. Make my life fucking difficult. Oh, darn it. Items. Potions. Do I have like a. Potion of. Stamina regen? Yeah, apparently. Poison of damage health, lingering magic poison. Drains the target's magic up at 1 point per 100 seconds, apparently. These elks are tough, man. Got him. Sorry to. Come on. Come on, guys. Stop running away so much on me. Sweet. There we go. Be good to have soul drain. That'd be nice. With some soul gems. But nah. Doesn't need that. Am I headed towards the right place? Potentially. Kinda. Believe it's that way. I'm heading the wrong direction. Of course I'm headed in the wrong direction. There he is. Come here. Come here, Mr. Deer. Come here, deer. Come here, dearies. You'd think these things would be a bit faster. Ah. Hunting these like this is a bit, you know, unrealistic, but. Alright. Sweet. There's plenty to sell. That's for certain. Interesting. All right,
Alrighty, you didn't. Oh, damn. Get some charged skeever. Some mammoth cheese. Ugh, come on, I'm gonna get more mammoth cheese. I don't know what the mammoth cheese does, but I kinda want it. Okay, let's just go that way actually. So. I'm just gonna take some of these tusks, you know? Like, pretty sure that's a fairly good tusk still. Let's just sneak our ways out of here. It's a good way to sneak out of here, right? Still head in the right direction. He doesn't know I'm down here. Unless I haven't fought them yet. Seems to be overly protective of their lands. Alrighty. Woo! Running. What is this thing? It's fascinating. Billy Kimchi. Floating on air. Okay. Armor plate. Interesting. Take potatoes, small dwarven plate metal. Okay. Take large dwarven plate metal. Sit in stone chair. Take shovel. I don't want. What's in the. Search knapsack. Huh. Interesting. Bush from my hand. Silver garnet ring. Boots. Close. Almost overburdened at this point. Stone chairs. This is fascinating. Let's sleep for an hour. Yeah. Yes. I don't know what this place is, but I'm interested. Okay, it's nighttime. Saw, pickaxe. What? Can I even use the saw for anything? Empty chest. This chest is an empty. Gold scroll of guardian circle. Undead up to level 35, entering the circle will flee. Caster heals 20 health per second inside it. Wow. Silver necklace and some studded armor. I'm almost overburdened. I'm gonna have to do some trading soon. So it's dwarven. Dwarven. Sorry. Dwerner. I think it's supposed to be dwarven, but. Why is there like these giant doors on it, too? Ooh. It's highly fascinating to me. Is there like a spell that I can use to open that? Magic. Destruction? Restoration? Illusion? Oh yeah, illusion. Fair points. Let's use that. There it is, go. Used up all magic. Interesting. Probably not cleared yet, but sneaker in here. Fort Dunstad discovered. Huh.
What was that?
Nothing. Nothing at all. There's not footprints in the snow. See? Nothing. Nothing at all. Don't want to mess with me. Like, seriously mean you don't want to mess with me. There we go. But yeah, Skyrim does belong to the Nords, I guess, so. Is there a playthrough where I can just befriend all the bandits? Really would like to do that. Great. Love those bandits. Like those, Oh well, I'm just gonna be loyal to the Imperial scumbags. Because I feel like not a lot of people have done that. Okay. Hmm. Just run across the countryside, going to our destination. Not really waiting for anybody. Ooh, what's this? An iron ore vein. Nice. That's mining. Iron ore. Cool. Got some iron ore. Iron vein depleted. I hate that they can get depleted. Let's mine this iron ore vein. Iron ore. Iron ore added. Iron ore vein is depleted. Oh, hey, bro, this thing. Yeah! In the head. Yeah! Good job, Billy Kimchi. Ah, it's another episode of Good Storms with Billy Kimchi. Lands of Elder Scrolls. Ooh, that's pretty good. Is there more rooms? There's like a Milky Way thingy. Fascinating stars there. I wonder if they have their own like constellations and things. Because that's a massive moon. Hmm. Oh, I need to get that one enchantment. It's fascinating. Do more damage at night and burn things. Oh yeah, it's this way. I wish I could throw my axe right now. This should be a skill. Come on. This is why I like D&D better. Whoa, there's a lot of people over there. I think that is the people that I'm still trying to find. Come here, you stupid. Thank you for finally dying. Alrighty. Hey. Who am I meeting up with? I'm meeting up with you. Oh, what's up?
What's the situation?
Good to see you, my friend. I knew you'd make a proper legionnaire. I'm glad you'll be with me in there. I don't like the looks of this place. And I'm not talking about the Stormcloaks.
Oh. What you talking about? I know what you mean about these old ruins.
You too, huh? I'd much rather a straight-up fight than creeping around a place like this. But never mind all that. We're the Emperor's soldiers. We'll do our duty no matter what stands in our way, right?
Yeah.
Stormcloaks were already camped out around the entrance when we got here. They don't know we're here yet, though.
Well, that's something at least. Looks like the damned rebels got here first. No matter, we have the element of surprise. Prepare to move out.
Okay. I'm ready to move.
Follow me.
Move out, ma'am. Perfect.
You must be the new recruit. Welcome
Listen
to the
Listen up, Legionnaires. Those Stormcloaks are here for the same reason we are.
Yep.
Ulfric, the Pretender, wants that crown, but we're not going to let him have it.
Alrighty.
I realize some of you may know men on the other side, but remember this. They are the enemy now, and will not hesitate to end your lives either. General Tullius is counting on us to bring back the Jagged Crown, and that's exactly what we're going to do. Let's show these rebels what real soldiers look like.
Yes, ma'am. Let's use a potion. Potion of minor healing. Poison. Yes, I want that. Health regeneration. Yes. Let's ingredients. Let's try one of those. Restore stamina. Restore health. And we will use. Let's eat some food. Sliced goat cheese. Mammoth cheese roll. Restore 10 health. Restore 15 points of stamina.
Wow.
Okay. Who are we fighting?
Whoops.
Take the steel arrows, because why not? Search bandit. Wow, he has some bandits here.
What's the hurry?
We need to go into the Kora Rajarvo temple, obviously. Killing some Stormcloak scum. Awesome.
Stick close. This place gives me the creeps.
The Stormcloaks are here in force.
Stick close? Nate.
And follow orders so we don't stir up the whole place against us.
One second. Just let me make some food here. Oh, I can't make it. Okay, cool, whatever. Didn't want to make food anyways. So there's chest. Gold, of course. And which one minor healing? Steel gray sword. Potions. Wow, I'm gonna die. Stamina. Potions. Barrel. I already got all this stuff. Anyways, Food. Yes. Eat one of those. And animals.
Woo!
Alright, guys.
I don't like the look of this place.
Sheesh. You almost died, dude.
You two, stay and guard the entrance. We don't want any Stormcloak reinforcements taking us by surprise. Everyone else, with me.
Aye, aye, man. One second. Barred from the other side, dude.
Where'd you come from?
You yield? Yeah? Well, I got your ale. Wow, man, these guys got a lot of stuff on them. A scaled helmet? Yeah, let's take that. I don't know what the scaled helmet does, but let's take that now. That's me. Might be able to search this urn for some gold. Potion miner still barely earned some more gold. Okay.
I don't like the look of this. Perfect spot for an ambush. 10 to 1, they're just waiting for us on the other side.
But there isn't any other way through, Leggett.
Let's not jump to conclusions, soldier. The Legion always finds a way. I'd rather take a moment and look around than walk blindly into an ambush.
Okay. Sounds
Auxiliary,
good.
See if you can find another way through. We'll charge in to help as soon as we hear fighting.
I don't like you.
What the rebels like to forget is that the Empire is what's keeping the Dominion out of Skyrim.
Sure it is. Ooh, flawless. Emerald, burial urns, gold. Wow, okay. Cask and things, burial urns. Let's grab that. Search burial urns. More gold! Gold everywhere. Gold. This is one of the bonuses of being Imperial. Let's go up to top first and ale. Amulet of restoration spells cost 10% less to cast. Well, let's pick that up. Nice. It's another scaled helmet. It's 15 defense. Huh. I wonder what's with all these scaled helmets about. There's all sorts of. Okay, let's keep looking around a little bit. Hey, moss. Kimchi, you prepared? Prepared to fight?
Hear anything?
No, but I know they're out there. No other way they can come. Now shut it, or you'll ruin our ambush.
I don't like it.
It's got
what
to be
are they waiting for?
Find them! Nothing.
That's the end of that.
Why'd you guys walk into the ambush?
There's bound to be more up ahead.
Like, come on, guys. Like, I should have just come back and, I guess, reported to her that there was a thing. Sir Skeleton, Bill, what's this book? Joan Alert's last defense. Light armor increase. Take that. I could have probably lit all that stuff. Fire, maybe. I don't know.
It's been dead for 100 years.
Steady now. Delete.
Goal.
The space down worse than a few.
Narmeen. Let's go to Billy Kimchi. For 30 seconds. Okay, we've got 30 seconds.
We're not leaving here until...
Draugr.
Get what we came for. Now let's keep moving.
Moving? Why do we have to keep moving? I don't want to keep moving. We have to keep moving, don't we? The halls of the Draugr. So many shelves, room books. You guys moving without me. Come on, guys. More Draugrs, ancient Nordic axes and stuff. Not yours, Amulet of Talos. More Amulets of Talos. Interesting. Okay. Third Storm Cloak. Chest. Roll. Look. Back to 11. Awesome. Where'd you guys go? Oh, you guys are notorious for walking away from me.
This must be the Hall of Stories.
Oh, I've heard of this. These walls are supposed to show the history of the ancients who built this place.
Too bad we can't read these carvings. Who knows what secrets we...
One thing at a time, soldier.
Items. That's potions. Potions. Potion of healing, potion of minor healing. Let's resist frost, I guess. Potion of minor stamina.
Focus on our primary mission. We're searching for the crown.
Ever get the impression Rick is always sure what side she's on?
Looks like we weren't the first. It's here either.
Steel arrows, hide helmet, hunting bow.
Even if these carvings tell us where the crown is, I'm sure we're going to have to find a way through this door. What is that? Some kind of stone claw?
Yep.
I wonder what it's used for.
Oh, I know. I think. I don't know. What's the items? What's this door say? Entering. Items. There's a wolf. Ooh. Fox. It's a fox. Miscellaneous. Are all of these doors like this? Like, this ebony claw. Can I equip this item? So, it is definitely wolf, fly thing, and scorpion or something? So. Oh, dragon, wow. Wolf. Butterfly guy. Dragon. Activate keyhole. Stand back.
Good job.
No kidding, good job. Like, come on.
Alright, everyone. Keep your guard up. Let's move out.
Best of this. Run in. Let's cave in. Oh, there's a police car or something.
All right, Legionnaires. Spread out and see what we've got. Auxiliary, do what you do best. See if you can find some way to get that gate open.
Ambulance. What gate? Auxiliary, learn it. Okay. I hate you calling me auxiliary, but...
This may sound obvious, but do you see a lever anywhere?
A lever. I mean, I could just bash it open, maybe. Ooh, Garnet.
This may sound obvious, but do you see...
Oh, can you shut up? Books. Ingredients. Small antlers. Weakness to poison. Damage, stamina regen. Sabertooth, cat tooth. What does it do? Restore stamina. Cool. Restore stamina discovered. Awesome. Yeah. Ouch. I'm doing good though. Hanging moths. Should be able to harvest that hanging moths. I'm doing pretty good. I'm stinky.
No, this may sound obvious, but do you see a lever anywhere?
Can you just give me a moment? I feel like that might kill you, so let's ooh, a petty soul jam. Nice.
Keep looking. There's gotta be some way to...
Okay, items. Let's drop like some boots. I don't need the boots here. Let's drop those, drop those. Kind of like the extra clothes. Why not? For shoes. Clothes. And I'll keep the rest for now. Yeah, sounds good to me. There's nothing on those shelves.
Alright, let's move, men. We've got more. Steady, Legionnaires. We've been through worse.
Look out!
Okay, search the Draugr. Gold. I want gold.
That's what I was afraid of.
Corundum ingot. Yeah, taking that. Weakness or weak aversion to fire. Wow. Definitely that potion. And more gold. Sweet. Hey you. Okay, you guys killed them. Killed them dead.
Follow me. Let's see where this leads.
I don't want to follow you. I don't want to know where it leads. Come on. Like, seriously, don't care. Oh, anyways. It's been a good, we'll let it go for a little bit longer. It's almost been an episode with Philly Kimchi. Philly Kimchi takes no shit. I give no shits.
The crown should be around here somewhere. Spread out. Keep your eyes open.
I think I found it.
Must be here somewhere. Keep looking.
I mean, I think I found it. Oh yeah! Woo! Items. Wow. Okay. Woo. Yes. Let's put that on. And my stamina. And. Okay. And boom. Yes. Jagged crown worth 5,000. 5,000 gold. So I'm definitely taking that. Blacksmith's potion, taking that. And ancient Nordic battle axe. Well, do I want to deliver it to him? I mean, it's worth a lot of money. I could just pawn it. I could just wear it. Items. Apparel. Look at this.
Take that crown back to Solitude, soldier. We'll stay here and see if we can find anything else that could be of use.
Sure you will. Feel like you're not gonna. Because I'm gonna have to kill you. Okay, so soldier died. Search Imperial Sword, Ultra Wine, some things. Bone meal. Well, I mean, I guess attacking him was the right idea. Well, anyways, that was a good episode, and I'll see you guys later. Later. It's Good Storms Games with. Man, look at the. Wow, that's such a sweet helmet. Look at that thing. It's wicked. Nice. Anyways, I'll see you guys later. It's Good Storm Games. Playing Elder Scrolls Skyrim. See you later.